sins and you're trying to fix it on your own, you'll never get it done. You need union with Jesus.